Hey guys, I'm pretty sure I'm in the correct place this time. By mistake, I did the quarter mastery, and if you see, yeah, I did this one when I was actually was trying to do this one. So I'm pretty sure I'm on the at the correct place now. Let's see. Sorry, map. So I did this one here when this one was right next to this. And if you are wondering what I'm wearing, this one and the hat, badass style. Doesn't have anything special actually, but I just wanted to show you. And I also took this one. Gloves, boots, and something like pants. Something. You can see the underwear too. It doesn't give you... Ah, it gives one perception. Nice. Very nice. And this one gives one agility and one perception too. Guys, I really hope it's the correct one. Okay, once more, I'm in the wrong place. No, oh fuck. Are you fighting? doesn't want to be saved. I really hate the eye of the dog. No head. Oh my God. Well, there's nothing here. Fucking move.
For you.
fuck.
To spill today.
Nice.
Someone there?
Hey, boy.
Hey, come on. Expert. At least the hand grenade is really useful when you actually get them. No, we're going really high. Yeah, I know. Like the Saturn Island, the movie. Very nice movie, guys. If you haven't seen it, one of the best. so many Gustas. Capstas. Fuck, that's not fair.
And God!
Oh, fuck.
Hey.
I hope he can take it, the minigun. Nah. There's a one super mutant. Okay, now it really reminds me of Fallout 3. I think it was a mission that we had to do exactly the same. And we got like it was a super mutant lady. I think so. I'm not sure. Look, guys, how massive is the map. And it's like, wherever you can see light, there should be something good. Always. Like, I think so.
What are you doing in there?
Quickly get us out of here!
All of my brothers will be here soon. They know a human is attacking the tower.
The super mutant too?
Yes, him too. Oh, he's harmless.
Well,
actually, he's far from harmless, but he won't hurt us. Trust me.
Strong will not hurt human if human rescues Strong and Rex.
See?
Why is the super mutant caged?
He defied his leader by standing up for me. See, I've given him a new purpose in life. I came here to teach these poor, ignorant creatures culture. I started with Macbeth. I guess they found it funny. All of them except Strong here.
Strong learned secret to human power from Macbeth. Milk of human kindness. Strong will find milk. Strong will drink milk. Strong will have secret power of humans.
Yes, yes, of course he will. When they grew tired of taunting me, they threw me in this cage. Little did they know, there was a radio in here.
They know. You bait to catch more humans.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Strong thought you know.
See what I have to work with? I've promised Strong to help him find the milk of human kindness if we get out of here.
What are the super mutants gonna do with Strong?
Throw him off the building. They're taking bets on how many times he'll bounce.
Unbelievable. Let me think about it.
Just let us out! Follow Strong. He knows the best way down off of this cursed tower.
Go to lift. Go fast, humans. Someone there. What's that?
Oh, Macbeth's great. Nice. 25% critical damage. Love it.
Stupid noises. Who's there? Somewhere.
Oh shit.
Say it is the wisest course.
Ah, that's why. Hey, Dougie Dougie. It's full of mutants again.
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue. What were you doing up there? I was attempting to teach those super mutants human culture, trying to civilize them. I thought if they could just experience the majesty of Shakespeare, it would change them forever. And who better to open their eyes to the wonders of the bard than Rex Goodman, the foremost actor in the world today? Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR. Resuming my career in radio.
Got a second, big guy?
Go find milk of human kindness with straw.
Why do you want to find this milk of human kindness?
Milk is secret to humans. Macbeth say milk make humans strong. Stronger than super mutants. Strong find milk. Drink milk. Make super mutants stronger than humans.
We need to swap some gear.
Strong can carry more than puny humans.
Hey, over here.
Human too weak to...
No, don't go. Don't fuck me. Come here, man. Come here. Don't fuck. Don't go.
Carrot stuff.
Yo, Strong.
Strong, go with human.
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong, travel with human. Human helps Strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learns secret of humans.
Up.
So this is for him? Why he doesn't ask you, he wore them? Oh no.
Heads up.
What?
Strong, hold up.
Speak!
What's on your mind?
Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat.
Someone.
How do you feel
about
this?
Humans like other humans. Smart, but weak. Strong stay with human for now. I need something. Someone there?
He's coming? Guys, that was a mission, pretty interesting, pretty big. I really hope you guys enjoying my videos, and I'm doing my best. I'm trying to show everything. Believe me, takes a lot of space on my hard disk. I recently bought another 3 terabytes, and yeah, really, I'm trying my best, so I would really appreciate if you can leave a like, please comment about any thoughts on my videos, if you'd like to do something else too. It's a huge game, and believe me, I'm gonna try and do as much as I can, because if you see any other of my gameplays, like Witcher 3, I did everything, even most of the hidden treasures, I found them. So believe me, if you stick with me, you're gonna really see everything in this game. So again, thank you very much for watching, guys, and really looking forward to see your comments. And see you in the next one. Take care, guys.